Me personally, I'm not going to say me a best in the team, but I'm going in there to be a team player, to work so hard, losing the ball, I'm not going to give up. I have to just go in there and work hard. If I'm working 100%, you have to go and double it, because it's not going to be easy out there, because there's a big guys out there looking at it. They have experienced players out there. Me coming in as a young guy, I have to just go in there and prove a point that I deserve to be there.